gonna be doing my October TBR. Hey y'all, this is Jordan and welcome back to my channel. Today I am so excited because I'm gonna be doing my October TBR. Now in this video, I'm gonna show you all the books I'm going to be reading in October, except for the books I'm gonna be reading in a readathon. I will upload my TBRs for both the Spookathon and Dewey's 24-hour readathon later. The book I am currently reading this month is It by Stephen King. I am really enjoying it so far. It's really creepy. I'm almost done with part one of it, so I plan on doing a part every 2 days, so hopefully I'll get done with all 1,000-some pages by the end of October. It's basically about a killer clown that can transform into different things and keeps on luring children in and killing them, and I think it would be a really creepy read, if not creepier, because of the really big clown problem we're having in our country right now. So I can't wait to finish reading that. In lure of the new movie Inferno, based off of the book Inferno from Dan Brown, I want to read the Da Vinci Code series. So this month, I'm planning on reading Angels and Demons, the prequel to the Da Vinci Code, and the Da Vinci Code by Dan Brown. These are basically historical fiction books, and they're kind of complicated and hard to explain. But they're historical fiction, and I've seen both the movie for Angel and Demons and the movie for the Da Vinci Code. So I want to read the books, and then next month I can read the last two in the series, and then eventually I can see the new movie. So I can't wait to read them. The last two books I'm planning on reading in October that aren't a part of the readathon are The Vampire Academy by Rochelle Mead. I have a few books in the series and I haven't began to read the series, and I've heard from a lot of people it's really good, and I love books with vampires. And then I want to continue on with the Harry Potter series and read the third book, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. And then I'm hoping by the end of the year I will have read the whole Harry Potter series, so wish me luck with that. These are all the books I plan on reading in October, except for the books I'm reading in a readathon. Look out for my readathon TBRs and my October wrap-up at the end of the month. What are you reading in October? Bye!